Nelson Mandela, you know, who endured far more injustice and far more pain than Spider-Man could ever imagine, and ultimately liberated more people than Spider-Man has yet to.